morning, everyone. I'm David Allen. I'm the director of Illinois Summer Youth Music, and I'm here to welcome you to our concert of our senior orchestra. This week, these students spent a lot of time making music, creating music, getting to know one another, and getting to know a campus and people on a campus who would like to see them return time and time again. If not ISYM, next year, college perhaps. Please consider joining us. I'd like to ask you at this time, if you are running a cell phone or video machine, to avoid distracting any of the neighbors around you. We welcome the opportunity for photographs, but please don't use flash during the show. Also, we welcome the opportunity to videotape, and don't hesitate to post wonderful things on YouTube and whatnot. Our conductor this year is no stranger to the stage. He's from our very own School of Music faculty. Please welcome to the stage, Professor Donald Schleicher.
Thank you. Good morning, my name is Mara Brown, and I work with the Senior Orchestra Camp here at ISYM. I'm also joined on stage by Aaron Kaplan, who also is working with the camp this week. Speaking on behalf of all of the faculty of the Senior Orchestra Camp, it's been a real pleasure and joy watching these kids grow and develop as musicians over the week, and they've just done a really spectacular job, and we're really proud of all the hard work that's been put in this week. I'd like to take this time now to present $100 scholarships to next year's ISYM camp to honor the spectacular and outstanding work of four individuals in the Senior Orchestra. And students, if you hear your name, go ahead and come to the front of the stage to receive your award. And we'll start with Julius Adams. Congratulations to all of the students on a great week of great music making. Thank you.
Thank you.